After Igoumenitsa, we headed to Evros, an agricultural region in far northeastern Greece that borders with Turkey. Hundreds of migrants cross the 13-mile land border between Turkey and Greece every day, which will soon be fenced off in an attempt to stem the flow. When we arrived, we were taken by local police to the border crossing that in 2010 was the main entry point into Europe for migrants. The numbers crossing this stretch have since diminished, but many are now taking the riskier route over the river.
In Zolgias, I work in the police. We have from Afghani, Iraq, Syria.
After the border, we visited the detention center of Felakio, a relatively innocuous building in the countryside only a few miles from the border where migrants are held. Before leaving the region, we stopped in Sidiro, a tiny village where there is a mass, unmarked grave site for migrants who were swept down the fast-flowing river to their death, some of them women and children.